front. Cervania! It's in the back of the net. Birmingham Legion has the lead.
Down the other way, the Triumph lays it off. McClay puts it in!
The one back. Into the penalty area. Oh, it's wonderful. It's a lovely turn. And in the blink of an eye, Zigo Lewis. Good step over by Hackinson with a left foot. And he has given Charlotte the lead.
Now Cicerone, who sent it off the crossbar moments ago.
Oh,
picks
yes.
One in. There's a strike. And there's the all-important first goal at home for St. Louis FC.